Hello, guys.
Actually, I was thinking of an. You know what? Down. Let me take some medicine and we'll go for our journey. Hope our journey will be safe. Whoa, where's that stupid guy, no? The window. Then
I'm ready. I must be closing in on the signal. All right, how am I getting up there? Never know when I might need these. God's man must keep his watchers.
Dog that I can't see even things clearly.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Grab this now.
Thank you.
start the tank game and I just hope it will die.
Thank you.
No.
Slow and quiet does it. They must be awesome. They've put their stamp on this place. I have calluses older than you. I have calluses enough if you want to test me. She sparks. I believe it, Flamehair. Petraforge woman.
Aloy. Machine hunter.
Machine hunter, eh? I could have a use for you. Straight of it is, we're being muscled out of our own claim. That's why I've been working on this scrap-spitting beast. It's a dispute settler.
What is this place, Petra?
The Free Heap. Free because we answer to no one but ourselves, the metal, and the dust storms. And the heap's back there, a scrapyard piled by Osirom past, from the leavings of the old ones. Breathe it in, get the smell in you.
Smoke and sweat.
Living in the trees has dulled your senses. I can taste 5 metals just in my spit.
So all this scrap was left by the ancients. Was it a battlefield?
Stockpile, maybe. Or a rubbish heap. Packed so tight it all fused together. Those old ones tossed away more than we'll ever know.
So you're a forge woman. You run the forge and the town, too.
The town is the forge, and everyone pulls their weight. The right way to do it, without all the Eeldermen having their say. If we were back in the claim, Osirom land, 3 days argument anytime someone wants to hammer in a bolt.
Sounds infuriating.
Oh, it is. But we like arguing. You need hot air to keep a furnace burning. Still, some traditions aren't up for debate. I would have ended up Petra Forge wife. How do you like the sound of that?
I don't think it fits you.
Good answer. That's why I left. I was steel young from the forge then. Could make anything of myself before I cooled in my ways.
This weapon you're working on, I've never seen anything like it. Your design?
See my face in it, can you? This one's mother helped reclaim Meridian back in the day. A job like that isn't done with strategy. They needed to shake the walls, turn the mad Sun King's army to blood and feathers. What's that face for?
Weapons with such power.
It's not the weapon, Flamehair, it's the wielder. If that siege had touched the Great Elevator, they'd have answered to me. Good work, that elevator. Story in every chain link. I'll make you suffer them one day, if you like. This beast doesn't have a story yet. Too heavy to carry, eats metal like a snap maw.
Okay.
You said you're being pushed out of your territory.
Out of the junk heap. A pack of scrappers came snuffling in just after we opened a good seam of weapon parts. And now we've got a standoff with a gang of bandits at our foundry. They blockaded us out. They're sitting on our power cells. Guess they like shiny things. Well, to finish up our defenses, I need those parts and cells. In and out job. Keep your hands clean.
I'm not afraid of getting them dirty.
Aren't you a blast of air from the bellows?
If I had right of rule, I'd have taken the town first. More slaves for digging up lightning boxes.
Then make your claim for it when the others get here. Won't be long now.
Something over there?
Planting. Okay, good. No. I don't see any mushrooms.
Saw me. Here we go.
Oh!
somewhere.
Bandits have a good defense. Better spot all their sentries before I look for the power cells. No space.
Up. How will I go there? Is there any way? feel boring, then you can just wait for it. You cannot do anything. Because I'm the only one who is playing now. And if you want to play with me, like any game, then you can even comment me down. You can send me friend request. I will just help you playing the game. Where is the cute rabbit now? Where did it land? Cute rabbit.
Easy, easy.
Oh. Okay. Can you do that? Yeah, man. This was the head.
Okay,
now
done.
Let's see. Is
now to get into the scrapper's run and find those weapon parts.
You'll get yours when the clan blows in. Town's good as torched.
All this scrap dragged here from who knows where and when. Strip the parts already. The scrapers make that pile. Strange. Are they nesting?
What the heck? Where did this happen?
been in the scrapyard long enough. There's plenty of work here, but none I like. Petra, I have the parts you wanted, but there are more bandits coming. The rest of their clan. They want to take the town.
Do they now? Hold this thing steady while I give it a voice. Then we'll let it talk terms for us. Now take it up and brace yourself. Don't press it against your hips, if you ever want to use those for...
all right, I got it. All I can do to hold it up. Come on, then, if you're coming.
Run this forged dirt town red, boys.
Heh, manners. So far. No complaints about the gunner. bandit clan would pull back now.
Come on, you bungheads! They only have one cannon!
Aloy, bring it down on him.
What? It's your bridge.
Bridges come and go. Shoot it down. Oh, boy. Whoa! Might have overdone it a little. Now, I'm no soldier, but I'd call that a rout.
Is that finished? Really?
Oh, my teeth hurt from all that.
That's interesting. Need a leather strap to bite down on, perhaps. We'll give those wretches a sky burial. That's fancy talk for leaving them out for the birds. More than they'd have done for us if this thing didn't work.
If it didn't work? It could have not worked?
It isn't finished. That's why we're testing it. Now, you had your Nora toys to fight with. Saying goes, you can only trust metal. But my trust was placed well in you. You're owed, Aloy, Machine Hunter. I won't forget it.
Neither will I, Petra. Whoa. Still feel the lightning snap in my hair.
Knows how to enjoy life.
Raw eyes ain't built for this much sunshine.
Are you looking for something?
Can't see hide nor hair of my friends. They went after a herd of behemoths, and now they're overdue.
Only seasoned hunters go after machines like that. Can't they handle themselves?
It's not them I'm worried about. We need special cables from those behemoths to keep our cannons firing. If they miss the herd, Petra will hand me my hide. I never should have agreed to that trade.
What trade did you agree to?
Petra assigned me and Bellagia the task of getting cables from that herd. But Torgris and Bellagia are meant for each other. Like hammer and steel. They just don't realize it. So I agreed to trade duties with him to, you know, hurry things along.
Didn't Bellagia wonder why?
It was her idea. Now I'm worried it worked too well. If they're so busy snogging that they missed a herd, it'll be my skin on the line.
Where did you last see them?
Right here, before they left. Off they went, arguing the whole way.
What were they arguing about?
How best to follow the herd. Sure, Grease is good with a bow, but he could get lost in his own home. What have I done?
Why not explain what happened to Petra?
If you want to tell Petra, be my guest. Maybe she'll blow her top at you and tire herself out before she gets to me. I would run off and...
Wait a second.
Search of them, but since George Green took my place, I have his spot on guard duty.
I can look for your friends. Where have they gone?
They were headed to the arch northwest of here to watch for the herd. I hope they found their way there. If we miss that herd, we won't be able to keep our cannons firing. I'll throw myself into this fire if I've risked our freedom.
Let's keep that as a last resort. I'll do what I can. Clear that up later.
to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted?
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new?
No! I'm stuck here!
Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
Thank you.
this way? Yeah, is that a river? No! Not again!
Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
Think it all. More like an instinct. Gathering them to her grave.
No way, I just hate this.
Oh.
I've prepared the way ahead for you.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with a climbing path either.
This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Think, for years I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain. Gaia's death, your birth. The echo could be heard as far as the claim. Ash darkened the skies. How they fretted in Meridian as they tried to read this omen. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was the first to behold what lay within. Over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it. Useful. Soon, no one dared to come here. Except me.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the Cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years. We're counting the time we have left by the hour.
I thought you might actually be here this time. Actually, here.
Why? My presence is unnecessary. You don't need my help to pass through this door. You were the one born to do this, not me.
It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are...
that's my way across. It's, held like this for 19 years, right?
Well...
Don't answer. Oh, glad that's over.
No! Up or down?
This... must have been where they lived. What's left of it? Once, this was all enclosed by rock and metal.
Evacuation happens so fast. No time to think things through. No time for goodbyes. There were lions in the medical ward. I told Tom Paik I'd be with him when he went under. But there was one last shipment of Paradisaidae zygotes I could get processed if I rushed.
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The Focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and...
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
Elizabeth. What is this?
This is Charles Ronson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10-millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future you worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for. Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh, no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end. So, let's not.
So... happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home. Goodbye.
That was the last transmission of Elizabeth Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were beyond exceptional.
Wait a second, guys. I'm coming in a minute. Let's go for washroom. Hey guys, hello. Okay, I think so this game is gonna serious now. Oh, can you hear my voice? Hello. Oh,
Okay, let's resume.
While her people bickered, she was the one who took responsibility. The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
Can't you just for one moment stop calculating and let yourself feel? She sacrificed herself for her friends, for the future, for life on Earth. Doesn't that stir anything in you? The generosity of it.
You're trying to invest her decision with something magical. It was a rational choice, not based on sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught Gaia to feel. To care, to sacrifice, to believe in life, enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for your loss.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe.
What?
Nothing. It's time to go on.
You'd hate it, Liz, but I wrote you a eulogy. You'd hate it, Liz.
Hell, Liz. I know. I know you're never gonna hear this. That's not the point. You got to play the savior and the martyr all at once this time. Great work. Liz, a whole lot of history, a whole lot of so-called truth, a whole lot of noise. It's not pablum, Liz. It's poison.
Just climb it up this.
There's another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored. You found the control room.
I'm on my way. This is going.
Continue.
Ooh. You know, I just did something different. Somewhere there. Okay, I have to. No!
When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
I'm locked out of core control.
The alphas were
in. Alpha clearance overridden.
Alpha personnel. Sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? To what I'm about to say. This isn't easy. See, please, stop trying to access the sense system, okay? See, what this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system. What I'm trying to say is, I can't stop thinking about the ones who'll come after us. Those innocents. Those blameless men and women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted, we've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No, we can't. And it's not too late. If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted, it doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Samina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone. All of it. Every copy.
A sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice. It's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert. Plenty comes.
This is why we were trapped in benighted ignorance for an innocent future. Blameless men. He never saw the slaughter in the Sun Ring. Everything these people achieved, all the knowledge of the old ones, evaporated, turned to dust, scattered to the void, like the Alphas themselves.
No. Not a void. When the hatch unsealed and scattered their ashes on the wind, it took them out among the world they made. The world we're living in. It's a monument to what they died trying to accomplish.
A monument to oblivion.
Not oblivion, silence. Master Override. That's so small.
Now all you have to do is kill Hades with it.
Good guys.
Try not to fall to your death. The Master Override doesn't override gravity.
Keep holding, keep holding. Here.
For a moment.
What?
Our journey together has come to an end, Aloy. But before I go, I think I owe it to you to tell you the rest of the story.
Go on.
Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved with the Eclipse. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability. The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found Hades, Aloy, buried on that mountain, trapped in that shattered Titan. And I served it.
What?
It promised knowledge and delivered. Such knowledge, you have no idea.
And in exchange?
I helped create the Eclipse. Helped it build a cult, an army to do its will.
Why are you telling me this now?
Because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Hades, the first thing it wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian. The Spire. Now, why would that be?
The Spire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
Minerva. It's code-breaking module. Gaia built spires to transmit the codes that deactivated the Pharaoh robots, shut down their biomatter conversion systems. Hades wants to send a new transmission. To wake the machines, so they can devour the world all over again.
Yes. Based on what we've learned, that's my conclusion as well.
So the Eclipse, the robots they've resurrected, they're just a means to an end. An army to capture the Spire.
Yes. So Hades can exterminate life all over again. Unless you stop it.
I want you to tell me everything. Hades, the Eclipse. Everything.
It's a long story, Aloy.
Then get started.
It began with a focus. Recovered from an ancient ruin, as yours was so many years ago. In my case, the device was heavily damaged. There was just a flicker of life in it. I spent weeks studying it, attempting repairs, until finally, I succeeded. A whole new dimension of perception revealed right before my eyes. That's when I detected it. A faint signal. Out there, something was searching, just like I was.
A real kindred spirit.
I followed the signal to its source. A shattered Titan buried in the jungles of the Jewel.
So you thought it was a Titan? An old war machine?
I didn't know what to think. I'd seen such wreckage before. The Grave Horde, for example. But this was different. This was not quite dead. It couldn't speak when I found it, until my repairs gave it a voice. So began an exchange of knowledge. It wanted to know everything about our world, its tribes and machines. But the Spire was always its foremost concern.
What did it want to know about the Spire?
Its precise location, the surrounding geography, who controlled the land. Meanwhile, Hades revealed to me many of the intricacies of ancient technology. It bid me to recover and repair more focuses. Before long, I had a couple dozen up and running.
Enough to equip a small army.
The commanders have won anyway. I didn't care. I was learning so much. Physics, calculus. You have no idea.
And the Shadow Carja? How did they become involved?
The Carja Civil War was a happy coincidence. A perfect opportunity.
An opportunity? That's what it was to you?
Yes. Overnight, half the tribe was in exile, desperate to win back Holy Meridian. Their religion made them easy to manipulate. All I had to do was present Hades as the buried shadow of their mythology. So yes, it was an opportunity.
I don't need to hear anything more. things you've done in the pursuit of knowledge, Silence. Pure recklessness.
Aloy, this wasn't a confession to elicit your judgment.
Unbelievable.
I've done all I can. From here on out, the rest is up to you. Take my lance. Fit the master override to it, and you have a means of injection.
Then I just need to get close enough to Hades' skull to stab it in?
Exactly.
Oh, no problem. Silence! Where will you go?
Elsewhere. And everywhere. There's so much more to discover before the world ends.
And all this?
I leave it to you, of course. As it turned out, it was yours all along. I was merely trespassing.
Okay, hi. Who's this? Okay. Thanks, guys. I'll be back.